This is a prone figure four stretch. So we're gonna bring this foot up. See how my ankle is above my knee and my toes are pointing down toward my foot. And then I'm just going to roll to my stomach. And what I'm trying to do, if I didn't need to do this stretch at all, this front of my hip would be down on the floor. So I'm actually contracting my glutes just a little bit to bring that anterior pelvis down toward the floor.